Go. Hanging in there, Aiden?
Hanging, jumping, and climbing, whatever it takes.
It will be worth it, Aiden. Communication is everything. If anything happens to her, it's on you. Yeah. It's all your fault. Go ahead and do your suicide mission. But leave her out of it.
I didn't ask her to come. I'll radio and talk her out.
Forget it. She turned off her radio. I guess I said a few things too many and... Fuck. Fortunately, I warned Matt and the PKs won't let her in.
Listen. I'm near the top already anyway. Even if she did make it, it'll all be over by then.
You're where? On top of the building? Oh, you motherfucker. I didn't fucking believe you'd make it. But holy shit, you will.
Phew. What were you after on your mission?
Radio New Hope. Imagine. Messages of peace and unity. Bringing people together. Giving them hope. Yeah, well, I was a hopeless romantic in my younger days. What can I say?
Yeah? How?
The army used to control that tower. I have a transmitter here that can tap into their signal and take over their broadcast. So all we'd have to do is activate the sector antenna.
Yeah? How?
The army used to control that tower. I have a transmitter here that can tap into their signal and take over their broadcast. So all we'd have to do is activate the sector antenna. Activate this transmitter.
Yeah? How?
The army used to control that tower. I have a transmitter here that can tap into their signal and take over their broadcast. So all we'd have to do is activate the sector antenna. Yeah. Despite what the others said, I really did have a good plan. A solid plan. We could really activate this transmitter.
Yeah? How?
The army used to control that tower. I have a transmitter here that can tap into their signal and take over their broadcast. So all we'd have to do is activate the sector antenna.
I'm at the transmitter. What's next?
Good. Good. Now throw the switch, and that's it.
It worked.
Great. And listen, been thinking. Radio New Hope is still an option, but it's your choice.
When I turn on the transmitter, Matt will tell me about the GRE doctor. I need to know where my sister is. And what Waltz did to us.
Sometimes our choices are bigger than ourselves. Sometimes the things we do, they matter. I'm not gonna try to convince you. You got the transmitter working. It's your call.
Frank, what kind of music did you used to listen to? I'm wondering what kind of music you'd play on your radio station. Don't tell me it'll just be you talking all the time. If so, I'm changing my mind.
You motherfucker, I can't believe it. Thank you, Aiden. Thank you so, so much. You have no idea. Any kind of music, anything you want.
Aiden, something's gone wrong. We can't detect the transmitter signal.
The people need this antenna more than you do.
What? Aiden? What have you done?
You'll hear soon enough. And let's hope Frank's still got it.
Frank, you handed control of this antenna to that washed-up drunk. I can't believe it. I'll take it back. I promise.
Good luck climbing the building yourself.
Aiden, And I thought we were becoming friends.
Sorry, Jack. I made my choice. Please tell me where we're going. Aren't a lot of shoe stores open in the area, I bet.
There's a place. Some of my old stuff might still be there.
I thought all your stuff was at the fisheye. But I guess that's not where we're going.
Just shut up and follow me.
So, is Frank happy I gave him control of the tower?
I didn't have a chance to talk to him yet.
I hope it was worth it.
'Cause you lost your chance to find Mia?
Yeah.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out. Now, let's just get my sneakers back.
Back? Were they stolen? Luan, if you knew where your things were, why haven't you gone back to get them before now?